Well, got the rear axle out. Had to cut it. Pillow block bearings are still good. Yep, undershot of it. Got the four mufflers. I just got it chained up there, holding up off the ground. Yep, so tonight, hopefully I can get the motor out, at least out and set on the other frame. Just set it down in the back and hopefully might be able to weld it, but I don't know. Thanks for watching.